everyone, and happy holidays. Now, it's been 7 months since I last saw everyone filming my videos, and that's because, well, you know, 2020 has been hell for me, and I don't want to discuss and go into details and issues. That's personal. But anyway, I'm back, and here I'm doing another review on this, which is the 6-inch figure of Elizabeth from BioShock Infinite, and the key that comes with it. And I actually bought this last Tuesday off on eBay, and I just got it on Monday this week. And I just wanted to do a review on it and see what happens. So let's get started on Elizabeth here. Now, as you can see, this is a 6-inch figure, and there is a lot of some good detailing on her. Like, for example, this is her the dress right here is actual blue velvet, which is pretty cool, and under here is the white lining. And as you can see, you can pull this up and you can see that she has her her boots. And now let's get on to here. And as you can see, there is some good detailing, but there is some that's still missing. Like on the corset, it's all like two color, one color, but the colors are wrong. So I might have something to do. So I might do something about it. And as you can see, the face is neatly detailed from her hair. You can see her choker here and her songbird pendant. But the one problem is, though, is the eyes. The eyes are not dark blue enough like it is in the game, as you can see. I might paint her eyes or find somebody who can do that. And there are some features, like she can move her arms, bend them, or move them like this, bend them, hands can move around here. And everything is good to detail. And her head can move as well, either up or down. And all in all, it's all great. Even the hair is detailed nicely. And yeah, that's pretty much I can say for the figure. And now let's move on to the key. And as you can see here, this is the key that sets her free from her tower. And on one side, this is the bird. And the other side, the cage. And it's detailed nicely like in the game. And quirky as well. And as you can see, the how it's detailed very nicely. And you choose either the bird, the bird, or the cage to set her free from her tower. And so, yeah. Now, again, I might add some detailing again on her corset and see if I can do something about her eyes, see if I can make them a little darker to, you know, match her dress. But I'll see what I can do or find somebody who can help me. And I might do an updated video on Elizabeth and see what happens. Now, I'm gonna do a size comparison with her with my Doctor Who 4th Doctor 5-inch figure and show you guys how tall Elizabeth is from Doctor Who figures. As you can see, that Elizabeth is bigger than the 4th Doctor. But still. And now I'm going to bring in the TARDIS. Just to show you guys how tall she is. And as you can see, I turn it on. And as you can see, how big the TARDIS is. Now, even though the TARDIS is bigger than Elizabeth, but she cannot fit inside of it. Unfortunately. But all in all, the color blue of the TARDIS matches her dress. I mean, it could be a great crossover story of Doctor Who with BioShock Infinite. And so, that's pretty much for this video. In the key. Now, again, I might do, again, I'm gonna do an updated video on Elizabeth to, you know, to see how her corset looks like in her eyes and see what happens. And so, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll be doing more videos. And I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. And I hope everybody enjoys the holidays with your loved ones. And never give up hope. And so yeah, I will see you guys very soon with another video review, and see what happens. See you next time.